All right, my ghetto fabulous welded coil spring. It did not last. It broke. It broke right at the end of my weld. So I'm gonna get a shot. Second jump. I don't think this would have made one lap at Speed World, which is my race next weekend. But note to self: don't mess with tempered steel and welder. But hey, we cleared the jump, right? All right.